professional. That's why I'm working on the street. So here's how this goes. I'm gonna show you guys how good I really am. And then right after this, the grand finale, where I flip over all of these people and the awesome kids. But I only wanna do this next one, if you all wanna see this. You guys all wanna see this, let me know with a round of applause, Boston. You wanna see it, say yeah!
Yeah!
Say oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Say do it, black guy!
Do it, black guy!
What did you say, sir? I'm just messing around, man. We're good over here. So here's how this goes. My volunteers, I'm gonna ask all of you guys to do me a favor, slide on down just like so. You guys all turn and face me. And everybody kneel down just like so the people in the back can see me do my thing. You guys arms up just like this. And everybody down and up two times, that way I know you're with me. I can't believe you guys are actually doing that. But you guys are great. Round of applause for my volunteers. But you guys stay. Ladies and gentlemen, it is starting to feel more like a show, but it feels like we're distant cousins. I want to feel like a family. Can I ask everybody that's watching me, do me a favor. Take two steps into the show, just like so, including the people sitting, so these people can feel welcome in the show. All of you guys, come on up. Everybody, everybody. That's right. You guys just hear that.
Huh?
We're putting on a show for you guys too. And one last thing. At this part of my show, my crowd actually grows really, really big. And I get a lot of complaints at the end of my shows that people in the back can't see me do my thing. So at the end of the first two or three rows, everybody, just do me a favor, kneel down, just like these people are about to, so the people in the back can see me do my thing. Because what you're about to see is 10 years of hard work, 10 years of dedication, and 10 years of no social life. I'm going to go backstage. I'm going to come right into the middle, and I'm going to show you guys a routine that put me on America's Got Talent. It's a dance style called Poppy, made famous by the great Michael Jackson. This is actually my passion. I do all these tricks just to get
Carrot,
you guys
stay
here to come and watch this one part of my show. Because this is where my heart lies on. So I'm gonna go backstage. When I come into the middle, I wanna feel like a superstar. Just like this kid right over here. You guys give me your best, I'll give it right back to you guys in return. How about a practice round of applause so I know I have an honor. So here we go, Boston. Let me move my top floor out the way. We gotta have some fun. And I got a message to all the kids. Kids, stay in school. That way you can grow up and be successful. Like a lawyer, a doctor, or a Japanese. Check it out. Let's make this happen. Give me 1 second, y'all. I'm gonna find the best song. You guys cover me up. I'm going backstage.
Have no place to go, darling. Have no place.
to go. And a long place to go. Bump back.